As I come in by Hawkenden, just a wee bit fae the toon, tae the Highlands I was bound to view the Haughs O Cromdale. I met a man in tartan trews, speared at him what was the news, go he the Highland army rouse, that e'er we come to Cromdale. We were at dinner every man when the English host upon us come, a bloody battle then begun upon the Haughs O Cromdale. The English horse, they were so rude, bade their hooves in Highland blood, but our brave clans, they boldly stood upon the Haughs O Cromdale. But alas, we could no longer stay, and all the hills we come away, sair we did lament the day that ere we come to Cromdale. Thus the great Montrose that say, Highland man, show me the way, we will o'er the hills stay to view the Haughs O Cromdale. They were at dinner every man when the great Montrose upon them come, a second battle then begun upon the Haughs O Cromdale. The grand Mackenzie and Mackay, as Montrose they did espy, then they fought most valiantly upon the Haughs O Cromdale. The Macdonalds they returned again, the Camerons did their standards join, Mackintosh played a bloody game upon the Haughs O Cromdale. The Gordons board they did advance, the Frasers fought with sword and lance, the Grahams they made the heats to dance upon the Haughs O Cromdale. Then the loyal Stuarts, we Montrose, so boldly set upon their foes, laid them low, we Highland blows, upon the Haughs O Cromdale. Of 30,000 Cromwell's men, 1,000 fled to Aberdeen, the rest of them lie on the plain.